Okay, y'all, so right here I have my lashes. Okay, my lashes, y'all can see the lashes. And then my eyelash glue. Okay. So basically, just basically, of course, applying some glitter. Buffer, because these lashes, like, they, of course, they do.
Jurisdiction, please.
lashes are all the way on. And actually, I'm posting on what's gonna get my spoolie because my ears.
I didn't go down and actually see myself. Eventually, I told my dad by Sergeant Catalano that it's leaning 13-8 somehow. Because they confirmed it didn't happen when they claimed it happened. But the last I heard is they started doing it. They said this is probably not the vehicle. You can't explain it.
Okay, y'all. So this right here is, of course, you can see my makeup bag. I'm just going to actually buff it. My eyelashes a little bit because my lashes look pretty crazy. Look at that, y'all see my lashes. Going to do my bottom lashes as well. Just like brush them out. And then y'all actually did, however, forget my y'all see my lashes. They definitely have them. I'm actually just gonna do my brows first, y'all, because my brows look pretty crazy. So yeah, I'm just gonna come in, of course, y'all can see, and pretty much obviously just apply some of this on my brows because my brows, of course, as y'all can see, is looking pretty long. Yes, they looking pretty crazy. There we go, right there. For my bottom, and Okay, y'all, and then I'm gonna go in. With my brush a little bit, and obviously, as y'all can see, I'm just obviously gonna, but first, I'm also gonna buff them out just a little bit because my brows do, however, look a little bit crazy. So, first go in and just like eat the top part. Okay, y'all, and then go in with a little bit more of my own brown shade. I'm just gonna brush this like what's different, as y'all can see how I did my thing just now. Okay, a little bit. Okay, y'all. Can y'all see that? Okay, there it is. So now I'm gonna go in with my other brow, and I'm basically obviously just gonna go in with this brow as well, and of course continue to do the exact thing, and kind of go like that a little bit, and then that's what I'm going to continue to do, because that other brow, honestly, that other brow looks kind of crazy. I should have just actually just filled in my hairs from the get-go and started doing that. I'm gonna start doing that first for my first part of the brown. Like a little bit, okay? And then go in. This, of course, again, wants to be my brush. Okay, so now of course I'm gonna go in my brush again, and obviously basically just y'all see my brows, y'all see them looking real good and doing their thing and what they do over. So yeah. I don't know, y'all, if the other brow, like this brow, looks good to y'all, but that brow looks pretty crazy. Honest to God, this brow looks crazy. Because I didn't apply an arch. Okay, those are my brows. My brows are done, as y'all can see. Yes, they're completed. Y'all don't pay this no mind when it comes to my lashes, because I've been actually trying to put that part down a little bit. That's just how they are. Okay, y'all proceeded with my brows. I see my brows. Okay, there y'all go. Okay, y'all. So obviously, now y'all gonna just go in develop with, like I was telling y'all, a little bit of my shadow, because I ever feel like I need like a nice color. So I'm gonna go in with this one right here. I'm just gonna go in with a little bit of my polite. Obviously gonna show y'all me doing this. I'm gonna obviously close my eyes like a little bit, because obviously I got on, as y'all can see, I have on shoes. Like to apply, first off, as y'all can see, I like to apply, yes, I do like to apply the shadow onto my upper, towards, of course, my first, y'all can see I like to, yes, I do like to apply a little bit up towards my brow. And now, y'all see that my little purse always shut, as y'all can see. My shadow is looking, of course, very good. Okay, y'all, now so far, of course, I'm just gonna go in. This exact same shade. And just of course put in a little bit. Obviously, I want to go up towards because, as I was telling y'all, my brow does play a huge part when it comes to me doing my shadow, because it does. And then she just gonna put a little bit more like on my lips. Oops. Okay, y'all see that, y'all, but for some reason that, for the color, like at the top, is not gonna be, it's not gonna be dark enough. So of course I am going to apply like another different color. So now, of course, I am going to go in with my buffer again, because this buffer, y'all, honestly, yeah, this, okay, but y'all, this buffer right here, it's like a little bit of bent. I don't know if y'all can see that, but it's bent a little bit. So I really, y'all, I'm going to go in and just like redo it. Because it has never been. Okay, that's crazy. I guess it's just gonna like stay like that. Okay, well, anyways, now I'm just gonna go in though, y'all, like with a little bit more of this polite color. To my this lid again, because this lid, y'all, doesn't have enough as y'all can see, it does not have enough Okay, y'all, so now I'm gonna go in there, y'all, now with using my like a glitter. I'm actually gonna go in and just gonna use executive. And just obviously go on the top part. And obviously now, y'all, I'm just gonna be applying a little bit on the top part, because this color, like, of course, as y'all see, that shadow did not have a good color to Okay, so obviously I'm gonna go in with a little bit of this same exact shade, which is obviously, of course, executive. I'm going to, of course, just apply it obviously all over. Okay, y'all see that? Y'all see that? Okay, y'all, so I least, y'all, I got the shadow that I want. Y'all see it here? Okay, y'all see that? Like I was saying, don't mind these hairs because clearly these hairs look crazy. But anyways, y'all, now of course I am going to go in with a little bit of this again for my face. This is, as y'all know, I once told y'all before, is to help keep my face very hydrated. So y'all, occur now.